down.
Don't go down.
A little coffee.
You're not a bumble? Bumble's bounce.
I look like Bumble. Break like Bandy. I had 14 documented broken bones. Probably a bunch that I haven't documented. Of course I am. It's my favorite topic.
Well, I have a friend that has a broken pinky, but she's starting to move it again. Because at gym, we were playing a game and a ball pushed her pinky back really far. And it broke her pinky. And then my teacher broke his pinky. It was a long time ago and it
Bravo, that's your dad's friend. Yeah, really. That's why I come to your house so much. I get his stuff.
Oh, yeah.
There's a bone tip floating in his finger, still attached to a tendon. You can see it. Oh yeah, we're getting pretty good sinkage over here.
The other two guys over here.
Mommy, I'm gonna have to stand beside him.
Yeah. He ripped the tags off the girls and handed them to him.
Okay.
Number down, remember?
Okay.
Here they come. Here comes the guys. Grace, here comes the guys to help.
Okay. I never, ever did that.
Make me nervous, man. We got to walk these girls down when they finish. They are going to go down. Connor, you're down there too.
Yes.
Sean, you know what you're doing with Connor. You guys are down at the end. Probably not, because it's already going to get crowded. Walk them through. Walk them through to the tent. They'll puke. Let them go. Just keep taking them with you. Our job is to get them to Trish. They're all Sean. Sean, Gary, and Connor have. It is Gary, right? Grant.
Oh no, it's just a fight. No.
This girl's not important out there.
What?
No, we're all right. We're all right with this. Hey, be helpful if you get out of the cars. Move out of the cars. Thank you.
Come on, Molly.
Come on, Molly.
Stay calm and get your
work.
Keep moving.
Come on.
Come on, Becca.
Alright, nice job, nice job. Keep moving. Keep moving, keep moving. Keep moving. Grab her tag. Get up. Get her tag.
Keep moving.
Don't stop.
Come on.
Stay in order. Keep going.
What's up, Henley?
Keep walking. Keep an order.
Good job, Frankie.
Keep going.
Good job, Kate. Where's my cap?
Should someone go back and see?
Jab, Lauren!
Keep going, come on.
Good job.
What's going on?
Is that it?
Is that it?
Come on.
By the back hill!
Come on.
Jab Cassidy!
Come on. Hey, come on.
Kyle, help me.
Good job.
Ice man, stop him.
Caleb.
It is Gannon. Stop him.
Jump, Greg. Good job. Finish strong. Good job. All the way through. Good job. Keep walking.
Oh no, this is Becca.
Hold on, Rebecca. Give him something to drink.
Dylan, Ben, and Danny are looking for him.
He's close.
I haven't seen him in 5 minutes. I think he went with Ben and Danny.
Good job, all the way through. Good job.
get over here.
Wait, no, Jenny.
Mom, Elena!
I was over there, like, I was running this way. I was going to make a U-turn and came this way. It's dumb.
It's like
they have a shoot board. I literally clutched, because I couldn't even see this.
Hey, one more.
I was going, like, midfield. He's like, come over here. I'm like, okay.
Like, more of a
direct.
Yeah,
because the girls,
it used to be like a funnel. Yeah, that shows you.
Now it's just like, you're going to come that way and go directly this way.
I think it should be a funnel. So Danny knows. Yeah, the other one's
not.
How's it going, Danny?
Going good.
Good.
All right. How are all the girls?
Becca Klobuchar is recovering. And it's getting better. She stood up. They found Caitlin in the woods. So she's doing
well. Right?
Yeah, she just fell and then she got back up. But they're walking her back.
And there's one more person coming in.
Okay. I just want to know if there's how many reports you want to turn out. You want one for
Yeah, if you bring me up six, a seven, that would be great.
Seven reports?
Yeah, that would be great.
And you want that as combined men and women?
Yes. No.
Okay.
Eight men's reports.
Okay.
And seven women's reports.
Awesome.
Seven.
No problem.
Thank you very much.
Yep. Hey, Coach, is that all?
One more woman's out there.
How are we doing?
There's the girl.
Found her? All right.
This is your last finish, right? So.
It is.
That was a wild, fun finish. Was it?
Looks like
it. I missed the last thing, but you know what? We coordinated it well. You and Grant had it on lockdown?
We did.
We were ham and egg.
The most minor hiccup wasn't really much of a hiccup. It's just all figured out like that.
Yeah.
So. I love Coach.
You need to cut for her.
Yeah, Coach Greg Forsen, coming out of the freshman, he and his coach is like, you guys have to be right. They're going to fall. None of them really believe Coach.
Let's go all the way through.
Do you know how many people fell over there?
I heard a lot.
I cannot believe how many people fell, though. That is crazy.
At the end
every
over
year,
there.
Man.
Here, yeah. Just here.
Let's go all the way through.
Good job.
Nice job.
Good work.
Yeah.
What's up, Mary?
Hey.
Hey Joe, can you do me a favor? Can you pick up the cones?
Can I help?
Yep, go ahead.